Welcome back to the another video of Tableau. Today we will understand how we can connect or load the multiple file in the Tableau and we can work on it. For example, you have like 2, 3, or 10 Excel file or CSV file, or it can be anything, and you want to load them into the Tableau, and then you want to work or you want to make any project on it. So we will understand everything step by step.
So without any further delay, let's get started.
Like I have around 9 CSV files, as you can see here. So today we will learn all of them and then we will try to create something. Okay. So first, after opening a Tableau, your Tableau will something look like this. Then you have to click on here. If you have any Excel file, you will click on the Excel. As for me, I have a CSV file. So I will click on the text. So after clicking on the text, you go to the folder where I have saved my CSV file. I will just simply click on the file and it will appear here, all the files like that. You can load here all the file one by one, or you can load it one time. Okay. So if you will click any one file, like here, I click it here and you go to the seed, it only one file will appear here. But I want all the files should be appear here, right? Not only one. So for that, what you have to do, first you have to build the cardinality. Okay. What is cardinality? Means you have to make a relationship between each and all the files. Like I have around 9 data. So what I will do, I will drag one by one all the data and I will check whether there is any connection or no. See, for example, this is our data. Let me make it a little bigger. Okay. So here what I will check, there is any common column over here. For example, I have here, right? The customer ID, and in this data what I have, I don't have any. I have customer ID as well. So yeah, there is a one relationship has been created. So like that, you have to drag all the file, because this is both are same file. So that is why it's showing like that. So for example, first I drag this. Now what I will do, I will drag the another file like this one. Okay, if there is a already common column, it will appear here directly, but if it is not there, you can select like that. Okay, so I have not any common column here. In this first file I have customer ID, but in the second file I have order ID, but this is not common. So first I will try to drag all the common column file. So let me example, I will open this file. Before you loading any file, you make sure you know about the column, which column are common there, right? So for example, I will drag this first, then I drag let's example this one. If there is any common column, it will automatically show it there. Is there any common? Yeah, there is a common column, right? And let's example which one I drag, order item, payment. And now I will select this one more file. So you have to find the common column, otherwise you will not get any connection. If there is no any common column, it will give you the error like this, you know. See, many know this relationship has no matching field. It is the relationship to select not matching field. Okay, so if you can check out from here, this is a all column for this file and we don't have. Let me remove it for now. Okay, then even you can match with the other column also. If it might be there is any connection, see, there is a one connection, as you can see here, the product ID and product ID are same column, right? So you can match like that also. So let me drag one more. Let's see, for example, this one. This one we already, the seller ID. Let's do it with this. No. Yeah, there is a connection. Okay. So order item we already dragged, payment the review score. Okay. Let's drag this review score also. Okay. So there is no any common column. So we will see which one we have. Like there is a customer. We have connection over here. See, can you see here? So we have a connection. So you have to load data like that. Let me make it all the connection, otherwise video will become too long, and then I'll show it to you. Okay. So yeah, so as you can see here, we have total 9 data, 4, 5 and 9, and we have your 9 data like that. You have to create a relationship first. Okay. So after you creating a relationship, just go to the any seat, or you can go to the new seat as well. You will see your old data will appear. From here, you can make any visualization whatever you please. So for example, I select the customer city from here, and the let's say I select the order ID also from here. So I'm just showing you, it's not necessary that you have to do this. The measure value, for example, okay, and select here. So you can make your visualization according this, you know. See, so like that you can directly make the visualization. Now you can drag anything from any file and you will be able to make any visualization. Okay, I hope everybody understand how you can load multiple files in the Tableau. Okay, that's it for today. Till then, happy learning and keep supporting, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. We'll be right back.